But we're getting used to it. And Yodake on beam.
Beautiful full twist. She gets such height off of the beam. Gives herself time to spot it before she lands. Couple of little bobbles here and there, but it's so great to see Larissa out there. There was a little bit of fear that she wouldn't be able to compete due to injury, but she is doing a tremendous job fighting through the pain. There's a bit of fasciitis in her foot. Enough of answering triple twist. Very expressive through the routine. Well done.
So Romania 15-3 from Yodake on beam. And